is the same with like the dogs. The dog can have like a pointy head or like a smaller head and a big mouth, and then both. And the cat can be like that. Yeah, I kind of think I'll make a deer, and the big antlers are cute. I like that, so I'm gonna do the bigger antlers. The body, you've got the round body. Because this one is long, so like long, medium, stout. I think I'll probably go for normal, but then I will do, instead of the stubby legs or the medium legs, I'll do the long legs, so that my character will be a little taller than average, which is like me. I'm a little taller than average, so who doesn't like making characters like themselves? So moving on. Yeah, guys, I played this game way, 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 way back in the day when I was a kid. This was the only online game I ever played or, like, could play. And I was obsessed. Everyone, I was obsessed with this game. For real, like, I ate, slept, and dreamed Toontown. Uniformity, because I'm very, I don't know, particular about that. where you choose your name, and then this is quite cute. So you can have a title, which you can pick from these. Lots of very fun titles. I actually still remember the name of my first ever character, because back then you could only do the type of name, which is like a custom name, if you were like a paid subscriber, and you'd have to do one of these names. So I had one of these names as like a free person, and then I later added it again, but it was Little. I'm not actually gonna name my character this, but oh my gosh, there's a lot of these first names. Okay, and it's an M, so it's gonna take a while to get there. Little Melody. No, not Maxwell, Melody. Fuzzy. Okay. like people who used to play the game as kids and now they're adults, like me. So I know there's a lot of you out there that also used to play this. We got 21 jelly beans. Yay, so now we get taken to a screen where Clara will let us buy some cacks.
Why am I still doing?
course I wouldn't. I can't tell. They would not mind. Thank you so much. You're the best. Thank you so much. You're the best. Okay. Yay, thank you so much, Mr. Featherwire. What a sweetheart. Alrighty, let's go tell them we made a friend. If only it were this easy in real life, right guys? Hello, would you be my friend? And they're like, yeah, obviously. Okay, did you know? Ah, what? We have a tuna state. Oh my goodness. A state is your own neighborhood where you can relax. Every tune on your Picatune panel has their own house there, including you. Claire Bell Cow runs a phone in the catalog. Get it? The catalog. Or you can order furniture to decorate your house. You can buy phrases and stuff and clothes and whatnot. And she sends you one every week. Okay. So I actually will be sharing my neighborhood with my other tunes.
A button that if you press
make you store furniture there. Now, and you can press this button to move your furniture around. Quite nice. I remember there was a glitch back in the day where if you went like this, like outside your house, and then you said done moving, it would like put you outside of your house, and then you could just run around in the infinite void outside your house. Oh, I used to love finding those little like bugs and glitches in the game. It was a labor of love kind of game, I think. Okay, so we called her. So now we just go back to the playground. Bye, Melody. I'm gonna tell you something, and then this is going to completely change the way you view me. You guys might have thought that I was like a cool person. Okay, you probably didn't think that. Who would think that? But back when I was really having fun playing this when I was in college, I got so invested that I made not one, not even two, but three different accounts to play with myself to help myself out. I was literally on three different computers at the same time, maneuvering these three different characters. That is just such a strange level of being obsessed with something, right? I bought nothing. It looks fantastic. Great. Okay, yeah, I definitely will only increase my laugh limit. That's good. So basically, I just got more health, and now I can get something else. So, oh wow, which one am I gonna pick, guys? I guess I'll pick this one. Few tired yet? You know, you look like you could use some new gags, because you flippy. Maybe he can help you out. Okay, we have to go to Toontown. I firmly remember sitting at this desk and having, I had two laptops. I had like a regular gaming laptop and I had a MacBook. And I had one on the left and one on the right, and I would control one and then I would move the other two into position to help me out in a battle, so I could have up to three characters in a battle assisting myself. And that is just insanity. What on earth is this? This is brand new. I have never seen this before. What is going on? Okay, they have definitely changed the way this looks. Oh, this is something else. Hey, Flippy, your office got an upgrade, huh? Yeah, I saw you earlier. I'm Flippy, president of the Dune Council here in Toontown. Yeah, probably not, though. Looks like you need to practice training your cags. Yeah, it increases your experience. We did learn that. You'll even be able to buy an even better cag. Why not try it out now? Try defeating four cogs on the street. Alright, we can do that, but I think we are gonna need to maybe buy some more. Just to be, you know, on the safe side. I think we've got, I can actually hold home and check my cags. I won't buy anything just yet. Oops, I ran into that person. See, there's a lot of people here. I'm actually gonna change districts because there's so many. Can I go back to, I wonder if, like, if I go to a place like this where there's an invasion, because I want that double XP. I like that double XP. Okay, so there's an invasion here, and then if I switch to the Welcome Valley. Yes, I want to go to the Welcome Valley. I liked it there. It was safe. So is there still an invasion here? But like an invasion, but not an invasion. Because, you know, we had normal cogs. But anyway, I'm going to go to Silly Street. And I'm going to fight four cogs. The first four cogs I see. Ooh, maybe not. Because that's a level 3. And we are totally not ready for that. I think we can. Oh, there's a funky. I'm gonna go fight the funky because he's level 1 and that's way more my speed. Hey, Flunky. I'm gonna tell the boss about you. quite a high chance of missing. It seems like you like you can press something and it drops down on top of them. It's very silly. Okay, I am getting the new dumps bonus. Oh, maybe I found a loophole. Okay, I see another flunky. Come here, flunky. So there's four different kinds of cogs. There's the boss bots, the cell bots, the cash bots, and the law bots. Oh, it's boosting. Squirt. Work. Yeah, we did. Okay, thanks for explaining what I just explained. Sell bots for marketing, cash bots for accounting, loan bots for legal advice, and boss bots to keep them online. Check your sticker book. I love that. Okay, for cash bots. So you can see here in the call gallery, these are the different kinds we have defeated. Flunky, bottom feeder, shark change, penny pincher, no sell bots yet. Restock on GAX though, and we also have no jelly beans, so we're gonna need to ride the trolley super quickly. But that's so fun. I love riding the trolley. So I remember as a kid, so I live in Florida, you know, I used to go to Disney World quite a lot. I mean, I did up until this last year, because when you live in Florida, discounts and stuff, but there's like this bit where it was called Toontown. I'm not talking about the Toontown actual area, I mean in Epcot there was like a Toontown game, and it wasn't quite like this. It was like a tag game, and you just ran around and tagged each other. It was like the tag mini game actually from this, from one of these jolly mini games. I remember always, every single time, I would beat the other kids. And my parents always said that was because I practiced with, you know, the game back home. They said it was unfair for me to play with the other children. Oh no, I got hit by an anvil. So, I also remember, because as you probably seen by now, when the animals, the characters talk, they make these, oh, I missed one, I'm so sad, they make these cute little, like, sounds like a, you know what I mean, like if it's a cat, they go like meow, 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 or if it's a dog, they're like woof, 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 woof. I don't really know what sound the deer makes, I guess you've heard it by now, I forget, some sort of weird, like, sound. Seems to be the best I can do in this game. And I need to find this little crocodile guy walking and running. Here you are. Here's running. Oh, see, that one's 4 stars. Beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. And walking. I think I've got another, you know, 30 seconds that if I want to improve upon any, I can. Although I don't think they're gonna get any better. Slightly better. Of water, but you because I see one every year. It's quite a satisfying sound.
Square.
practice this of the eye accuracy. They're never supposed to miss. Okay, so let's see. That will be 4 XP. I think putting me still would do ahead. Yeah. Oh, that was just 2. Whoops. Okay, well, I've caught up now, so we're all good. All good in Mickey's neighborhood. Let's see. Can I find another cash pot on this street? It's a cool person named Garfield. They're a pair. And they look relatively new. They have 2 gags that I don't have. A slice of, like, a cream pie. And a squirt gun. So, like, slightly better than our stuff. So fun to jump. Sorry, I'll stop. I feel like I'm jumping way too much. Okay, well, I guess I gotta head back. No more cash pots. So frustrating. Where have they all gone? And there was that one right at the beginning that for me. That was so sad. He flew away. He saw me coming and he was like, nope. I thought a building was getting dropped for a second. I don't know why. I can't hear the game, so. Like, the window next to me made this super loud noise for some reason. It was very weird. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time down this street, silly street, and then try to turn the task in. Hopefully, the next time you see me, I will no longer be Awkward Year, but I will be Jubilee Whisper. That'll be great, right? I might pop in as this character now and then to try to progress to like maybe a specific point. Do like show specific things. Like, I won't advance much without you guys, but like sometimes when I play a game, like when I play Breath of the Wild or Super Mario Odyssey, like if I'm not filming, I don't touch that save so that you guys don't miss anything. But with something like this, I might like log in and try to like do some quick tasks to speed up progress or something, you know, if you're okay with that. Or like I said, maybe I'll try to stream sometime. I have not been streaming because, as I've said, my schedule, very hard to find time to do those kind of things. I'm just so shocked there's not like a single short change, or not just short change, but any cash pot at all. So weird, okay? See, this is the kind of thing where, like, I don't think I can finish this today, but maybe I'll go just, you know, find that cash pot later, and then I'll turn it in at the beginning of the next video. Stuff like that. I'm just really hoping we'll run into one. But again, every single one seems to have evacuated this town. Unless I'm blind and I've missed one or two, which I'm not totally discounting. I've missed obvious things before. I wouldn't put it past me. Well, this invasion has ended, so we're no longer getting the 2x XP. Great place. Just looking at this. show you the sad